Hey everybody, Dylan Distraction here, coming to you live from Bat Atlantic Studios. So I do a quick back to the drawing board, talk about comic book shirts on my drawing table, and Chainsaw Man. I really enjoy Chainsaw Man. I don't read a lot of manga, but I like Chainsaw Man. It's a fun story, very fast-paced, cool panels, really great action, kind of gory and over-the-top and silly and sexy and fun. So tried to kind of capture some of that. Definitely a zany story. Guy's got a chainsaw coming out of his head. So, I mean, he's right there. That's all you need to know. If someone asked me, hey, what's Chainsaw Man about? I'd be like, well, it's a young dude with a chainsaw coming out of his head. And he's obsessed with girls and violence. And so that's pretty much all you need to know to enjoy this book. It's got a lot of volumes, black and white, which I love. So I haven't watched the anime yet, but I think I will. Obviously, you know, the book really hooked me, so hopefully the anime is as good. But if you have any more suggestions or suggestions for manga that I should check out, please let me know. DylanDistraction.com is my YouTube channel. MakeComicsCool.com is my Patreon. Dylan Andrews Art if you want to see any of my work. And thank you so much. Subscribe, comment, share, blah. Okay, bye.